Hi there, folks. Today I'm going to show you how to recover deleted photos if you accidentally deleted some photos that you want back. Contrary to popular belief, even if the photo's been permanently deleted or lost, it isn't actually gone from your hard drive. It still exists on the lower levels of your hard drive, but Windows can't locate it on its own. But in order to get it back, all you need is third-party software to help locate the photos. So if you're trying to recover deleted photos, you need to act quickly. Although the files are still located on your hard drive, they can be overwritten at any time because Windows is not protected any longer. So if you have important photos that you need to recover, it's best that you act as soon as possible. So what we're going to do first is go to the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net or simply click the link in the description box. On this website, you will get a free scan with what is called data recovery software. Just click the free download button here, and then scroll down and click the free download button here. Now you're just going to save the file and install it. I'm not going to do that now because I already have it, but just follow the directions. Now, just to show you that the software works, I'm going to delete this file permanently called Cute Cat. Sorry, Cute Cat. Delete, lift the recycle bin, and now we're just going to empty this file from the recycle bin. Permanently delete, yes. And now I'm going to show you how to recover it. So you're going to want to run the program that you just installed. You can select between quick scan, full scan, and guided scan. Only select guided scan if you are looking to recover from an external device. For recovering pictures, I would recommend selecting full scan, especially if you have more than one. It might take a little longer, but it finds a lot more. So just select full scan, and then go over here and click start scan. And here are the results. Just go under here, click images, and there's our picture for Cute Cat. This also works for multiple photos. If you have a whole bunch of photos you need to recover, it will recover all of them. In this case, we only had one photo that was needed to be recovered, so you just click there for Cute Cat, and then go down to Recover, and there it is. It kind of creates a new directory and files away all the photos that you need recovered. So that's basically it. If you need to recover or restore the deleted or corrupted or lost photos, just use data recovery software. On the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net, you can get a free scan and see if it finds anything. So just type in that address or click the link in the description box, try it out, and see if it helps. Good luck.